you let Logan drown?
Logan? Logan! I'm here! Logan! The story is trying to take Logan. I can still stop this. I need the clicker. I'm this way in the other overlap. It's a loop. Just like before. Get through that. I need to look for another way through.
Thank you. this.
Okay. Going down.
Trapped
how? What does that mean?
Thank you.
I've been tricked. Scratch room. I tried to fix the story, but has it now. It's the key to escape.
What do you mean, escape? You're already out. So is Scratch.
Stop making progress. I wrote to be the story's hero. Save her family. Save us all.
Save her family? Are you talking about my family?
Yes, you know it's working. You just need to keep going.
Did you put my family in the horror story? I keep seeing him in overlaps, but he's already out. Are these visions coming from the past, when he was still trapped in the dark place? I have the clicker. I can stop this nightmare. Wake said he could use the clicker to undo the horror story. I need to get back to Bright Falls, to Casey and Wake. I should check in with Casey. Come on, Casey. No answer. David. Pick up, pick up, pick up.
Hey, this is David. Leave a message.
David, can you call me back, please? It's urgent. Please. Why isn't David answering? Is Logan all right? How does this all work? Has a horror story already gotten her? Wake should know. This is not the right way. I have a case to get back to. This bridge got fixed quick. I need to get the clicker to wake and close this damn case before my family gets dragged any further into it.
I loved it. I had half a mind to come down and start dancing.
Oh, why didn't you? You've got to grab life's gifts while you can.
Alan Wake. My name comes up, your books come up, you come up. I've read them. There are echoes of my life in there that makes me feel like someone's been watching me. What happened to Alan Wake? The unanswered mystery. Never expected to find you alive.
Ah, my head's killing me.
I think you like using people, Wake. Taking their lives and twisting them into your stories. And when someone gets hurt, it's kick-ass material for the next one. Shit! Spilled my coffee.
Take it you're not a fan then, Agent Casey.
This is not your playground, and I'm not your fucking creation.
It doesn't work that way. You can't make something out of nothing, even in the dark place where the rules hardly apply. It's very complicated to make fiction come true. I saw visions of what's happening. What will happen? Dreams. I tried to use them in my writing. I understand how dangerous it is now. Even with a paralyzing amount of planning. I think I stopped writing. I think I gave up. But there's a manuscript. Maybe I forgot not to write. The dark place makes you forget. I just want to fix this. Find a version of the story that fixes everything.
Shut up! Get down! FBI!
We want the writer!
No one else needs to get hurt!
Fuck off! Shit!
Hey! What are you doing? Scratch! It's close!
Stay down!
Wait! I need a gun!
No chance. FBI!
Tracy! Look out! I had escaped the dark place. So had the dark presence. Scratch. He was here, in Bright Falls. I could feel him as a growing pressure in my head, stronger by the minute. Why didn't he kill me with the rest? What did he want? I needed to find Casey. We were on the same side in this fight. Strength in numbers. I need to protect myself. A gun and a flashlight. How nostalgic. That's Casey. He was still alive. These were the cultists the FBI were after. Were they letting themselves be taken? Or did the Dark Presence not discriminate? My head was unbearable. Scratch was getting closer, stronger than ever.
Casey! Look out! It's him! Scratch is...
Pressure eased off. Scratch was further away. I could think again. Casey?
Casey? Where are you? Casey, I'm coming!
Fuck.
Casey!
Thank you. Kieran Estevez, Federal Bureau of Control. We'll take it from here.
Out cold.
Wait. This is my case.
This is no longer an FBI investigation. The case has been transferred to us.
Elmo Koskela.
This is bullshit.
Noted. We're moving the evidence and paperwork from your field office to our base of operation at the sheriff's station. Any other pieces of evidence with you? Anything relevant?
The clicker. I can't trust them with it. Nothing comes to mind.
Okay. Then your work here is done. Hey. You did well.
Wait. My partner, Agent Casey's MIA.
We'll look for
him. He's my partner, dammit!
Agent?
I should be...
Go home.
Careful, moving quick. They think he's a para-utilitarian.
No. Fuck this. I was so close to getting the clicker to wake. I'm not done here. Not until I find Casey. Not until my family is safe from this horror story. Clicker. They might know how it works. I'm off the case, but I can still visit family. Torin Odin might know something about the clicker. With Wake out of reach, this is my best lead. Hello?
Saga! It's Tor, your grandfather. About time you were coming to visit, kiddo.
How did you know I was coming to see you?
Never mind that. We have bigger problems. We're losing... Oh, fuck! Fuck you, you fucking hag! Fuck!
Shit. Something is off at that nursing home.
was back. I wasn't able to escape. The dark presence had stopped me. I had seen the title page of another manuscript, Return. I didn't remember writing it, but it felt familiar, important. I had to find it. The plot board was empty again. I needed a new draft. Initiation to reach Parliament Tower using another murder site. Scratch was reaching out from the dark place to get Alice. She was out, but still in danger.
Is Alan Wake. This time he wanted to do something.
I was back, and I hadn't forgotten. I knew how this worked now. I could take control, no more surprises.
What demons he wrestles with in the dark hours of the night. Together with our houseman, the divine old gods of Asgard, Journey of Alan Wake, the musical. We just do what we always do. We'll chat, but instead of talking, we'll sing it!
It could not be opened on the side.
You grew up nice and sheltered with mama's pretty stories and your own made-up fury.
And mama gave me a magic clicker. Well, yes, I think it's true and fair to say.
Champion. and the award goes to Alan White.
And all your stories of crime and chilling thrillers, of hard-boiled killers became bestsellers. It was all too much, I had to get away. To it than meets the eye. I never meant for it to ruin my life that way. Would you say you let the jaded lie? Dark shades could never save the day.
So sad,
but true.
The herald of darkness. Lost in my name. he's a torchbearer, and it couldn't be much clearer. A war needs its warrior, true and right. The darkness within him, held her hostage. Had he seen her drowning, would have saved her from the darkness of the lake.
I didn't see that coming. A vision.
Dark place, am I trapped in here? Is this real? I cannot remember. There was a manuscript, it held a key. A vicious cycle I must not surrender to. Echo seems to seek out again and again until I figure it out to bring this song to its end.
And I thought this place couldn't get any stranger.
Champion of light.
Catchy, right?
Herald of darkness. Lost in the...